I played The Legend of Zelda Minish Cap on stream for the first time the other day, and I got softlocked in the first dungeon.
I wish I could break the pots with the sword. It's my only thing so far. What am I doing wrong? I feel like I messed something up here. Did I really?